past. They had to close it, first of all, because it was down to only three nuns, and second of all, because they were caught in a fist fight. So this led a couple of modern performers by the names of Paul and Storm to speculate on what three unemployed nuns would do. And then it came to them. Pay-per-view Nun Fights. So I want you to imagine that we are no longer in a social hall, but in a vast boxing cathedral. The mic comes down, and the referees begin to chant. Ladies and gentlemen, we present our title bout for the evening. In this corner, weighing in at 114 pounds, by way of the Sisters of Our Lady of the Immaculate Right Cross, with a record of 23-1, with 15 knockouts, 3 TKOs, 2 decisions, 3 conversions, and 1 exorcism. The High Priestess of Penance, the Pounding Penguin, the Assassin of the Passion, the Stinging Nun, the Roman Catholic Wrecking Ball. From Dublin, Ireland, Sister Mary Catherine, the Habit Breaker in Viola. And in this corner, weighing in at an even 82 pounds, by way of the Order of St. Adelaide of Perpetual Confrontation, with a record of 66-6, with 1 disqualification for using a ruler, the Vatican Vixen, the Pontiff's Pitbull, the Original Sinner, the Homicidal Bride of Christ, the Assaulter from the Altar, the Undertaker, Father Superior of Kicking Posterior, from Mexico City, Sister Maria Teresa Garcia Garcia Aguilera Delgado Francisco Diego Arroyo Inigo Montoya Zapato Paquito El Guapo Amalia De La Boom Boom Mendoza. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Now let's get ready